here in Galapagos. I'm studying plant biology, specifically two species of guava. One is an endemic guava and the other one is introduced and invasive. And what we are doing is we're trying to study the ecology between these two species. As part of this project is the molecular study, which is Maria de Lourdes, other professor, is studying the genetics of both species. So in other words, we're studying both species from the holistic point of view.
With Guayabillo, almost there's no information. There has been any studies before. There has been only the description of the Guayabillo, but nobody has really studied this, not at a botanical level, not at a genetic level. What we do is we collect samples, leaves, make the DNA extraction, and make PCR reactions with microsatellites, and then after finding out the fingerprintings of each individual, we do the relationships to analyze population structure at a genetic level and also to see how are the indexes of genetic diversity. So what I'm doing now is here in these Eppendorf tubes, we have the samples of every leaf of different individuals of guava, and I am adding some extraction buffer. Afterwards, I have to put in the centrifuge just to separate the DNA, and then I will put all the samples in this machine, which is a thermocycler. And in this thermocycler, we can do the amplification of every sample of DNA. With these results, we can do the all the tests for analyzing the genetic diversity and the population structure of guava and guayabillo.
What we do is we go to the field and we collect plants and both species. We set plots of 20 by 20 meters, and so we set transects also inside of these plots, and we study the different species that are living with, I'll say, with the guava, the introduced guava, and with the guayabillo, which is the endemic guava here in the Galapagos.
Estamos ya colocando las fundas con las hojas que hemos recolectado y ahora lo que vamos a hacer es colocar las 21 fundas para 7 meses y luego vamos a venir a recolectarlas cada 3 semanas, 3 fundas. Y estas de aquí las vamos a pesar en el laboratorio para ver cuánto han disminuido en su peso y también conocer el aceleramiento de qué tan rápido se descomponen tanto las hojas de la guayaba y el guayabillo.
After gathering all these results, the two main goals are following. The first one is to see how can we deal with invasive species, and the second one is try to establish conservation programs for the endemic species.